guys. Today we are here in Springdale, Arkansas. We're going to go down to Pine Bluff with a load of flour on, 40,000 pounds. We're in John Ridge's Peterbilt 379, the glider. This is his dry van slash reefer trailer too. The engine is a ISM Cummins 600 with a 13 speed in it. That's all we got to work with. So let's fire this bad boy up and hit the road. We've got 244 miles to go. About 5 hours is what it says it's going to take to get there, so we'll see how long it takes. Tricky. There and it goes up to Missouri. We're in the Branson. Or in real life it does anyway. Yeah, they do the same thing to me, driver. Harrison. red light is green. I'm getting tired of this shit. like a Walmart way back off over there. Way back off over there. Corrosive going on there.
Acid.
1789. Echo. We're in a cave. I mean, I know there's nothing in the truck, but it's not that damn empty. Got the clutch pushed in and it still dies. Great, it's awesome. Thank you. you guys know what to do.
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.